Moments away from the Kings and the Flyers at Staples Center. Jonathan Quick is out. Long-term IR. Campbell leading the Kings out of the tunnel. This is his starting role now. Look to play it up the wall. He'll have to try again. This time it goes all the way across. Ilya Kovalchuk picks it up. Kovalchuk had a power play goal on Sunday. Kopitar moves in, shoots, and hit Brown in front. And it's taken out by Scott Laughton. It comes free to Laughton, who dumps it in. Off the end board, bounces out in front. Campbell alert to the puck as Dale Weiss got to it and shot it low. Yeah. Campbell sealing that short side post. Christian Follin, former King, played with the Kings last year. As it's worked down low, Konechny tosses it through the blue paint. Follin steps in, robbed with a glove hand by Jack Campbell. There's nearly another one from Muzzin as Brown enters. Here's Kopitar, shot, turned away by Elliott. Kopitar circles the goal, switches places with Dion Phaneuf. Kopitar across, a shot by Walker, got all the way through, turned away by Elliott. Kovalchuk glides to the left side, slings it down low to Carter, back to Kovalchuk, moving in. Doughty up top, a tip over top defensively. Gudas getting in the way once again. Brown gets to the puck. Here's Kopitar. Tons of room in front to Brown. Saved by Elliott. And he covers.
Flyers Couturier gets out of position. Brown has Kopitar. He gives and he gets it right back. And watch the leg pad right there. Brian Elliott spots it. He finds it. I think Dustin felt maybe, well, empty net, but not for the quick leg pad right there.
Doughty recollects. Here's Kopitar. Down the right side, indirect pass, Doughty to Kovalchuk, had to settle the puck. Kovalchuk to Carter! Elliott comes across in time to make the save. Patrick right back in, delays and shoots, looking top left corner and missed it high. Patrick gets to the puck in the corner, looks to the blue line, Ratko Gudas delays, waits for support to arrive. Travis Sanheim moves in, wrist shot kicked away by Campbell.
Keep it simple that way with the numbers.
Weiss moves in, fanned on the shot, got it back, centering pass, they score! Ivan Provorov, coming from the back side of the play, finished it off. It is 1-0 Philadelphia.
Yeah, it's a broken play, but then Weiss just finds the open man. And you talk about open, this is right down the middle. And you see the Kings, guess what? It's the turnover again. And that has just been killing the Kings. Look at that, left side of the screen. Provorov knows that because of the turnover, he gets on his horse right away. Not on his bull, but he gets on his horse. And look at this. The deception, the shot. The shot's right in the middle of the net because that's how wide open the net was.
This is the rookie Nicholas Obey-Kubel. Feeds it into the Kings zone. Forward absorbs the contact from Obey-Kubel, tries to stuff it in short side. Campbell twice got to the puck, a third time is forced to gobble it up. Martinez settles. Pearson in behind for Toffoli. Waits, delays. Pearson shot, hit a stick, and caught the top of the glass. Carter motoring to the top of the circle. Backhanded shot, Pearson in front, Toffoli denied! Off of a leg in front of the goal, that was Provorov. As Campbell handles side of his goal. See if Phaneuf continues the theme of stretch passes. He does with Lewis entering the zone. Kovalchuk to Walker, shot, blocker save. Elliott down in his crease, but Lewis couldn't lift the shot. Kempe gains the zone. Lewis at his flank. Kempe and Lewis overlap. Kempe's wrist shot saved by Elliott for a whistle. Kopitar around the horn with Kovalchuk. Back to Kopitar. Kovalchuk again. Kopitar down low, poked it over top. Doughty one against two in the corner. Kovalchuk holds it in nicely. Centering pass. Kopitar looking for Brown backdoor. Carter shooting. Save. Rebound. Score. Jeff Carter. Power play goal. And the game is tied.
It took a while. The puck did not get through a couple times. But watch Dustin Brown again. He is that fixture in front of the net. So it doesn't get through here. Dustin's right there. You see the defender. He has to take Brown. He can't take the loose puck. So Brown is wrapped up. Watch this. He's wrapped up. Provorov tries to go with his skate, but he can't get his stick free because Dustin Brown is making sure it's not free. Pull, drag, backhand.
Here is Lindblom through and over the blue line. Tied up with no one. Patrick Kings have numbers. Here's Toffoli off the cross-size pass. Toffoli shot wide of the goal. jumped away from Martinez, and now the Flyers have an opportunity. Voracek into the zone, stops, delays, a one-timer rockets wide. That coming from Sanheim. They jam side of the goal. Lindblom denied by Campbell. Lindblom gets it back into the circle, and they score. Flyers with a quick response, and it's Wayne Simmonds.
Watch Simmonds lean in with his shoulder and protect the puck. And Pearson can't get to a spot in front of him.
Voracek turns down low. Kempe shadowing him. Voracek tries to get a shot away and rolls off of a Flyer and into the goal.
They're talking about a possible, I believe, kick on the play.
After video review, the play was off a skate, but then off an LA King stick. Therefore, we have a goal.
That is, distinct kicking motion. But as the official stated in his explanation, the stick of Walker became a factor on the play. And for that reason, the Philadelphia Flyers have a 3-1 lead.
Kings have it. I follow on the rush with Brown. Dustin Brown delays, finds Kopitar trailing. Kopitar shot, save, Elliott. And he smothers the rebound.
In tonight's game, where the Kings have struggled there, getting the defenseman involved in the attack.
Toffoli centers, shot juggled by Elliott, and it trickles in. Either Carter or Kovalchuk got it in the end. And the Kings have closed the gap. Back to one. Overlapping with Wheel as he tries to turn on Doughty. Doughty got the better of him, lost his helmet in the process. Wheel down low it goes. A spectacular save from Jack Campbell.
So he's spread out. He's going to come across and out. Means toward Weiss. We see this from John. See how it comes across there? That is just impressive.
Iafallo off the board. Saucer pass poked along the blue line by Martinez. Great pass by Kovalchuk to Iafallo. Toffoli in front. Gets a swipe at the puck. Elliott's on top of it.
You see the hacks. You see the whacks. You see the skates. You see the sticks. Elliott thinks he has it. The ref's right there, though. He's not blowing it down yet. We go high above Staples to figure it out. The referee's moving right in the background. It's not underneath Elliott yet. It's still not underneath him. Finally he gets in there.
Kings have a second crack at it with Kovalchuk locating Carter. Wrist shot. Hit a King up high. It was Toffoli. And the Flyers have a breakaway as a result. A deke, a shot, and a save by Campbell denying Voracek. Lifted to center this time. The stretch pass is covered by Muzzin. Quickly looking to re-enter into the Flyers zone. It's poked away. Giroux jumps to the puck. He shoots. He scores.
No overthinking on this play. Quick hands does the job.
Oh, 3.5 to go. For a moment there was a hand up, but Campbell leaves the net empty for the Kings. Needing 2 goals. As Kovalchuk is the extra attacker for the Kings. Sent 200 feet into the empty net. Wow. Not going to expect that to happen, but Philadelphia may have the dagger. 5-2 with just over 3 minutes to go. An empty netter for Robert Hague.
One empty net goal, 4 goals against Jack Campbell. Not his issue whatsoever in this game.
Yep.
Especially in the third period, he made a couple of big saves to give the Kings a chance. They were still within one. He did everything possible for his team tonight. And Kings are able to get the puck going the other way.
That'll do it at Staples Center. Well, the turnovers were a problem from the beginning, and they pile up to the tune of 5 goals for the Flyers. They win it 5-2 over the Kings.